Today, we will explore one of the most crucial components of an aircraft carrier, the giant anchor. The anchor of an aircraft carrier is not just any anchor. It is a massive structure made of high-strength steel, weighing several tons. Its enormous size ensures that the aircraft carrier remains stable in the most challenging sea conditions, maintaining the ship's position even in the face of storms or strong ocean currents. This anchor is meticulously designed to dig into and grip the seabed firmly. There are various types of anchor designs, such as fluke, stockless, and Danforth. For example, fluke anchors have arms that can dig deep into sandy or muddy seabeds. Stockless anchors, widely used for their efficiency, are designed to hold heavy loads with quick penetration. Meanwhile, Danforth anchors, with their wide, flat design, are highly effective in muddy or sandy bottoms. Each type has its advantages and disadvantages, ensuring the anchor can work effectively in various seabed conditions. The process of anchoring involves a powerful winch known as a windlass. This windlass controls the heavy anchor chain, which is also typically made of high-strength steel. This process requires coordination from a trained team to maintain safety and efficiency. Using the windlass, the anchor can be lowered with precise control and easily retrieved, even though the anchor chain can extend hundreds of meters. Operating the anchor of an aircraft carrier is not without challenges. Harsh weather conditions, such as major storms and strong ocean currents, can complicate the anchoring and retrieval process. Additionally, the anchor and its chain require regular maintenance to prevent corrosion and mechanical damage. This maintenance includes visual inspections, cleaning, lubrication, and replacing worn parts. Proper maintenance ensures that the anchor is always ready for use and can function optimally when needed. The giant anchor is a key to the safety and stability of an aircraft carrier. With its complex design and operation, this anchor ensures the carrier can withstand the most challenging conditions, allowing the ship to stay in position while operating in open seas or docking at port. With this knowledge, we can better appreciate the critical role anchors play in the daily operations of an aircraft carrier, safeguarding stability and safety in various maritime situations. For military fans, a subscription is the best choice. By continuing to watch, viewers can learn more about military strategy, technology, and incredible stories from the world of the military. See you in the next video.
Up two.
Yeah.